So I've just been testing this new driver from Srixon. It's called the Z565. And I have to say, I really like a lot of things about this driver. I like how it sits down behind the ball. I like that it's a very clean, non-fuss driver head. I don't have anything to distract me from the job at hand, which is hopefully going to be hitting fairways and with a good distance. I really enjoyed hitting this golf club. It felt really strong off the club face. And to me, the shape of the head is something that I would really like looking down at. If we look at the technology that's in this, we have a power wave sole. And what Srixon say is that really engages the whole of the sole of the golf club when the ball makes contact in terms of how much it flexes, and that can help transfer energy through into the golf ball for longer drives. If we look about the club face as well, the club face actually extends a long way onto the sole and onto the crown of the golf club. And what Srixon say is that really increases the shots when hit off centre. So what they say is it increases the size of the sweet spot. Now, what that really means for you is that if you are going to hit off centre, and we all do, some more than others, we're not going to lose as much ball speed, and therefore we're not going to lose as much distance. We also have an adjustable hosel, which allows us to change the loft by a degree up or down, and we can also change it to a more upright setting as well. So some nice features in there. I don't think it's the easiest driver to use, but I certainly think it's one of the best looking and certainly feels very, very good off the club face as well. So that's the Srixon Z565.